suited up in this series, right hamstring strain. Clippers came out strong, making shots, making plays on defense. Utah absorbed the punch, and the Jazz have answered. We're tied at 10, series tied at 2. Jackson, the floater goes down for Richard.